morning, Lancers. We hope you're having a good day. Today, we would like to go and recognize our students of the month. And we hope you enjoy this video. Let's go!
So, the reason I nominated this young gentleman for being Student of the Month is because he's constantly trying, he's constantly out there. He has good days and bad days, but the good days outnumber the bad days, and he comes up with these great, great projects.
This month I nominated Lainey Auger as Student of the Month because she never misses an opportunity to shine. She always does her best, and she is the most respectful student I have this year.
I nominated Caden for Student of the Month because he is very polite, he is respectful, he does his work, he is everything you want in a good student, and I really enjoy having him in class. He's a good guy.
I nominated Charlie for respect because even though they're a quiet person, they're responsible, they come in, they always use their manners, and they always raise their hand and wait patiently. So that's why I nominated Charlie.
Hey Lincoln Lancers! The coin drive has been up for a few days now. This competition has been going on for years. This is the video to show you what to do.
How we do it. Cash the camera.
All right, hey Lancers, we're here, and we know the door decorating is going on right now, so we are going to take a look and see how the progress is going, and we're going to have each of our critics here let us know how they feel about the doors that they're seeing so far. So, ready, Lancers?
Woo!
Let's go. All right, we're at the first door, and this is, I think, Mr. Ogden's door, and I think the theme is he hasn't done his yet. Right?
Wow.
What do you guys think of his door so far?
Yet.
I think it's all right. Maybe some effort, a little more effort.
What do you think, Elena? What do you think of Mr. Ogden's door so far?
It's very red.
Hey, Lancers, let's go to the next one. Hey, guys, you can see whose this one is, right? This is Mrs. Cannon's. And she's a little bit further along than Ogden's. What do you think?
I think it's pretty nice.
Very blue.
That's who we have it straight right from here, from Mrs. Cannon's room. Now we're going to go check out Miss Tippett's.
We are currently now at Miss Tippett's room to see the door.
What do you think?
We currently have a Cadison and Ethan.
I'm questioning when this was taken.
Why was it taken?
Car.
I like the idea of it.
We're here with Mr. McCall. Mr. McCall, Mr. McCall. Hey, we're going around checking the door so far. Is there any front runners that you know of?
You know you gotta zoom in on that lens, right? You don't have to stick it up my nostril.
Is there any front runners that you know of?
Definitely don't walk down that way because it ain't looking good yet. You have until the 14th. You're not even pointing the camera. I'm up here.
This is a perfect shot, bro.
What month is this again?
It's right here.
So maybe step in.
I'm in. Anybody that wants to come decorate my room during lunch detention, you're more than welcome.
Oh, or hey, maybe you can just do it while you're in lunch detention. You know who I'm talking about.
This guy. We are currently now at Mrs. Broyles. What do you guys think?
Red and black.
Gives off the LMS theme.
Come on.
Yes.
He's speechless. Let's go. This is a rare event. We're going down Mr. Alfred's hallway, and it looks like Larry's coming down. What do you think of Mr. Alfred's door so far?
It looks pretty neat.
Pretty neat? Is that the best one you've seen so far?
Yeah.
I need your guys' thoughts. Come here. Ready? What do you think?
I think that it's been really good so far, Mr. Alfred. Keep it up.
Perfect.
I like it. The most finished out of all the other ones, so yeah.
So far. Let's see what's next. Mr. Levitt's room. There's Mr. Levitt. What do you think so far?
Disgrace.
White over blue.
It gives off Frosty the Snowman.
Snow.
Snow globe!
I like it. Hey, so we're here for the random student, and we wanted to ask them what their opinion is on Mr. Levitt's door.
I think it looks good so far. You can't really tell what it is.
You think he's got a lot of work yet to do?
Yeah, a lot.
So get those doors done. Show the door. Yeah, let's go.
So this is pretty pathetic too, this door. Unlike Mr. Levitt, there's nothing here. So let's detain Gio's. Please fix it, though.
Now we got Miss Fentner's room. It looks like a... No, that is a sleigh.
Oh, red banana.
It is a work in progress.
Yeah, but I think it's too much red. What do you think?
Over here, we just have science.
Okay, hold up.
It looks like a banana.
At first, I thought it was a banana.
I thought it was a rocket blade for a minute.
Red banana.
Thank you for watching our video, Lancers, but we got big news for the end of the door decorating competition. Us A staff will go and vote on what we think is the best door decoration we saw, and we'll hand out these candy canes to that class. So get those door done, Lancers. Go, Lancers!
Congratulations to our students of the month. You did a great job. We have more coming up. Second, door decorations. Get going, you guys. It is looking pretty scarce, and we need those done by first hour on Thursday because judging will take place during second hour. If you're bringing your pennies and your quarters and your dimes and your nickels, keep them coming because we got a good rivalry going and it's been going for years. So strategically play your pennies so that you can take the teacher that you want to go down. Take down Mr. McCall. Also, let's see, ugly Christmas sweaters are coming up on Friday. We are gonna have a competition for that, and each first hour will vote for who they think has the best Christmas sweater, ugly Christmas sweater. And we will have judges pick who is our winner. So you guys did an amazing job with the pajama stuff, so keep it going for the ugly Christmas sweaters. And lastly, it's time for the character dare. This week we are finishing up being thankful, and I want you to thank a community member. So if you go to a store or you're out and about, someone holds the door for you, you see the Salvation Army ringing the bells, collecting money, tell them thank you for what they are doing and spread the love and the Christmas spirit by being thankful this week.